The GAVI Alliance held a meeting in Stockholm at the end of October to review its work on children's immunisation. While there is undeniable progress, much still has to be done. Over 22 million children still have no access to routine immunisation.
10 years ago, we were able to vaccinate in routine immunisation against 6 vaccine-preventable diseases, and it cost about $1.30. Today, we can vaccinate against a dozen or so vaccine-preventable diseases, but a full course of vaccines will cost about $40.
So the challenge is to facilitate access to vaccines at a reduced price for all actors, including humanitarian organisations. Only recently, MSF spent almost a year negotiating in order to finance a campaign to immunise 5,000 refugee children in South Sudan against pneumococcal diseases. But price is not the only issue. Maintaining a continuous cold chain in countries with frequent electricity outages and where temperatures easily exceed 40 degrees makes setting up immunisation campaigns significantly more difficult.
It's a frustrating thing when you see that a measles vaccination that is so easy to give and should have been just such a normal thing for all children to have, that you see that because of rupture of cold chain or rupture of administration, that children are dying for something that could so much be prevented.
MSF is now calling on GAVI for further investment in developing so-called heat-stable vaccines that don't require refrigeration. Thousands of preventable deaths may be averted if this investment is forthcoming.